The county government introduced the concept, and I repeat, just a concept of the village resource distribution unit across all village units within Sambuku County. A concept, not a policy, not a law, just a concept. Can you see why? The VRU concept takes away the monopoly of politicians, the executive, including myself, and any other special interest from manipulating the distribution of county resources at the village level. The VRU concept enhances accountability, transparency in the distribution of county public resources. It strengthens both self-governance and the participation of the people, the sovereign people, to exercise their constitutionally restored powers in making decisions affecting them. To recognize the right of communities to manage their own affairs and to further their development needs, to promote social, economic, and the provision of proximate, easily accessible services from the county, and to ensure equitable sharing of county resources. Mr. Speaker, when launching and commissioning projects across the breadth and width of our county, I received exciting confessions from communities all across our land. I witnessed firsthand the positivity of the VRU conceptual construct. In its core, the VRU concept recognizes the often neglected but extremely important role of local communities, community participation in decision making, prioritizing, apportioning resources in accordance with their own felt needs. Noteworthy, there are no budgetary implications. In our way, there are no budgetary implications to the VRU conceptual framework. In this lawmaking chambers, let me state here categorically that the VRU construct is completely separate and distinct from the already existing village council. Separate and distinct. While the existing laws, county and parliamentary acts, entail, prescribe the role of village council, which you've heard before, as a governance body, reporting to the office of the governor, the VRU is a basic administrative structure with the sole role of convening village meetings for purposes of OEP, county resource distribution, and reporting only directly to the membership of the respective village. Simple. An administrative structure. So they can locate the drivers to drive cars, different cars. Indispensable. Under the existing laws, the village council is not at all assigned the role of distributing county resources. Within the act, nothing of distribution exists within that act on the village council. That lacuna of distribution just like any other lacuna administrative within the executive. That lacuna of distributing county resources at the village level is left for the county executive to exclusively administer directly or indirectly, in our case indirectly, through the establishment of necessary county structures. Lastly, it's now high time for all of us in this honorable house to embrace the VRB concept and allow the people that sent you and myself to this house and offices to exercise their constitutionally provided sovereign power under the Constitutional Act. Members of this honorable house must never